Hello viewers, welcome to Learning All Tutor. Today we are going to unbox Bajaj new Shakti water heater and also will explain the installation process. Technician will do verification through QR code and OTP before starting the installation process. In this box, we get a water heater and a multifunctional valve. First, we have to fix the multifunctional valve and make sure that you fix it to the hot pipe outflow. Check the instructions on the card. This is the warranty card. Mark the drilling points and drill 1 inch in wall with 12 mm drilling rod. Then we need to insert Bombay nails and hammer it. Then hang the water heater on that 2 nails. We need 2 facet hose pipes and it does not come in the box, but Bajaj gives it for free with insulation. As the pipe is deep inside the wall, we need to extend it by having the extension nipples, wall flanks, and then we need to fix the angle cock tap. This is the additional cost which we have to bear depending on requirements. Some might not need the extension pipe at all if the pipe is clearly visible outside the wall. So before fixing the extension pipe and the angle cock tap, we need to clear the dust in the pipe by turning on the tap. Then fit the extension nipple on both inlet and outlet depending on your need. Then fix the angle cock tap and then fit the faucet hose pipe to that. Then we need to attach the 3-pin plug to the wires if it is not attached already. Make sure the water inlet is connected correctly and outlet from the heater should be connected to the shower tap. Always keep the valve as high. If it is low, then power consumption will be more. Power light is red and heater is green light. Green light will cut off after 35 minutes. Since this is 25 liter capacity, we can get normal hot water in 20 to 25 minutes and full hot water in 35 minutes. This Bajaj New Shakti water heater has titanium armor technology, swivel flow technology and adjustable thermostat which makes sure that it protects against dry heating, overheating and overpressure. They also claim that it is highly suitable for high-rise buildings because the water pressure will be more and it has the control systems to control that pressure. Now that you know the installation process, if you have all the required tools, you can do your own installation. And if you don't have the installation tools, you can call the technician and get the installation done. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.